So you said you've played this already six times today. Did you win one of the times?
We tried to be inclusive. We included a couple of unknown players who don't know the
Oh,
map
okay,
moving.
yeah.
So it didn't quite go according to plan, but yeah, it's fine.
So how do you best start this eco-wise?
I tend to go for the BlackOps
Take two.
tech tube, depending on the situation, but most of the time I go the economy T2, but this time I'm going combat T2 because I want the regen field.
So you start that upgrade right away?
Yeah.
I build a factory and then I accept the upgrade. While the other two ACUs build the mass fields. Does Buffy and Themistocles know how to play the map?
Themistocles, he's a 400 rated player. He's not 1300. This is another account of his. He does know the map. I'm not sure about Luffy. Sounds familiar though. That guy. Oh, bloody hell, I forgot. Oh, crap.
If somebody has bad energy.
I was just gonna say the same thing because I forgot I went for the combat, which doesn't give any power. Okay, that's fine. I'll help.
I'm building the D2 pigeon now.
Me too. I'm okay for power actually. I'm okay. So I'm putting everything into the pigeon now. You go back to study in. Did you say about 2 weeks or so, or 1.5 weeks?
I still have the next week free.
So you probably won't even be log you won't even log in, right, or something?
It depends on what kind of schedule I'm going to receive, but
that's too bad.
I should log on from time to time,
okay,
but not as frequent.
Yeah, because I noticed that you started logging on a few weeks ago, like almost every day, if not every day.
Neither of you are good passes in time, I think. I'm saying if you go both of your commanders take two there, I don't think you'll have time, maybe. Yeah, they're already coming. Yeah, he should be fine. Entropy, build a few deck 1 anti-air from the factory, like 5 anti-air. Although you have a SAM, their units can start to annoy you if you let them pilot. Yeah, a flip or two, to be honest.
You know, Frontliner, when you speak sometimes, you sound like as if you might be Russian or some sort of heavy, thick accent. Do you know what I mean? Have you had that before? Has anyone said that to you before?
Yeah.
It sounds as if you're... Yeah, exactly.
Oh,
why is that?
I don't have very much practice with my English.
Okay, so...
MLG strike, killing all of nervous MG engineers.
Sorry, what? Me, what?
Yep, over here.
That
one got through. And the flak in the middle dies. The SAM. To the left of the middle dies. Entropy.
Okay. What's better than I've got a T1 tank now. It's like engineer warfare. It.
Oh, but stats reset probably.
Oh, that's a nice bit.
Oh man, this frigate is evil. It's drawing my T2PD fire, but it can't hit it.
Okay, Taz, I'm gonna do most of the rest of the defenses. If you want to scale up your eco, I can try and hold until you get your Sakus out.
Entropy, you need more faces to be safe.
More what? Oh,
faces.
31. Okay.
Otherwise, you won't have enough firepower to kill the Undertakers.
And what were the tier 3 ones? The X-Catalyst or what?
Yes, they're called X-Catalyst.
They are tech 3. Nervous.
Yeah.
Target the boss. With the boss
turret.
There's a lot of firepower on the shield. I don't know if it'll hold. More turrets before going to tech 3.
How long does it take for the shield to go back up?
Not long. As a thing would be quite nice, perimeter thing for the vision.
Yes, plus one to have it.
The monitoring station.
Soothsayer. Okie dokie, we should be okay. After this wave, there's gonna be a force wave, so we can recover, I think.
We don't even need to recover that much. I mean, red is behind on these turrets, but.
Division. I've got a radar here, Taz.
Their 1PD is still the best DPS short range?
Yes. Oh yeah. There's a bug that fucks the monkey lords. If you reclaim them before they die, they blow up normally. Gave everybody like 3A on Angies.
Oh shit, it's done.
And my defenses are down. This might be best. Yeah, Pindle needs to build more defenses.
Yeah, I switched from eco now to more defenses, but I don't have the power actually.
You have the power to it.
Taz, how you doing? Let me know, please. So you're just building your... Okay, you got one up already, alright. Gateway.
The ride is not doing well.
Yeah, build more of those. The new wave is already coming. Build more market list than normal to compensate for the Poofy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the thing is, I don't know what's normal though. Ah. Oh, this one tech engineer. Ugh. No!
What is happening? Are you having a heart attack?
Pathfinding is not happening. That's what's happening. Huh? Most important reason to have instant self-destruct shortcut is to fix engines that are fucking up pathfinding. Fix as in delete.
Power. 18 minutes old, the sucker should be spawning in the back of the base soon. Don't forget that. Who wants mess?
I have another one.
Everybody does their power. Whee.
I take it that the Ravagers suck with this mod?
I think against the Sakus at spawn, they're good. Because there are a few Sakus. And they have an eye burst. But otherwise the Dex Catalysts are way better.
I'm going to start building some shields in a bit for your arms.
Circle spawn. Hey, everybody has a young tech, right?
Where's my tech? Thank you. Where the hell did my AC go? I've still got my tank.
The MLG.
And it's full vet. It's full vet, bro. Taz, could I get this mix, please, in between my factories here. Yeah. Frontline, are you having to, you're having to deal with... Commander under attack. Yeah, you're having to make up for Red, aren't you?
Yeah. I'm also trying to build an Artemis, but I don't have much pass.
Okay.
You're trying to build a what?
Artemis. It's the Aeon version of the satellite. Much mess over here.
Commander under attack.
Just look at Taz, he's crazy. How many? He's probably got about 100 Sakus right now. Yeah, you don't need to worry about Navy at all. I mean, I could leave Taz alone now and he'd just like go nuts.
Commander under attack. Do they all have Ross?
No, I think they're all regular Sakus, or plain Sakus, no upgrades. They're cheap, like 2.1k mass, and he spits them out like every 5 seconds. I've got a Yelona marked here, Taz. Commander under attack. In the middle of my base. I'm starting to ramp up my energy production, Taz, so we can build that Galona. Commander under attack.
Is that a Billy Nuke?
Maybe.
Yeah, it is.
And it completely missed its target.
Taz, we need anti-air.
missiles coming down the middle.
Targeted. Is at 43%.
Artemis is at 50. Yay! If we finally have positive economy.
I'm making some Aeon anti-air now, Taz.
I'm overflowing 15k power now.
Not sure if that makes me good or bad since I'm overflowing even more.
And I'm 600 mess in the negative.
SMD do we need?
Plenty or so should be fine.
Hmm?
Also, plenty what? SMDs.
How many also, SMD?
20. 20.
20?
Yeah.
Wow.
Also...
Just right away at minute 40 or what?
No, no, no. They... Over the remainder of the game, they are launched.
Do you mean 20 missiles or 20 silos?
20 silos. 20 silos should be enough. If you are constantly recharging them.
Okay. I better not must all them.
Huh? Also, I'd like to build them over here, because if you build them down there, the power reactors could chain react and destroy them.
What should I build there?
The SMGs. Because down there the stack will spawn, and then the splash damage from the weapons could destroy the power chain.
Where do they spawn? Because previously they spawned...
Yeah, around your... there, okay. Sometimes over here.
Is it spawned, random?
Yeah. Somewhat randomized. That area, the back of your mess.
Almost done. I've got three more started, Taz. Commander under attack. I mean, two more started.
Is built. Setting second. Bots are inbound.
Copy. You king.
Commander under attack.
Could you boost me some mass, please?
Satellite on, I'm targeting the rightmost beetle bot.
Copy, firing YOLO.
Commander under attack.
Boss the middle as well, quite close.
Trying to get him in the...
The blast radius.
Yeah, exactly, the blast radius.
Might be dead before the nuke hits.
Commander under attack.
bots down, targeting an artillery.
Entropy, what is that? Is that like a crisp packet or something?
It's a floating bar.
So what?
Protein bar. Oh, I just remembered I got cyber engines. Okay, took some time.
Another boost, please, Taz, if you have it. Lovely. I see both of those wrecks, 53k, 60k. Oh no. How are we doing for SMD entropy?
Two are loaded and I have 8 silos. Oh my god, so good friendly fire is off because otherwise we would... Oh, it still did damage. Wow.
Yeah, the explosion from the side and also the splash damage.
Wait. Oh yeah, you're right. A lot of my drones actually.
Strategic launch detected. Taz, I'm going to give you some of my engines. You could use them to build this damn thing. I'm just stalling mass and I'm unloading my YOLO.
Wow, 260 range. Oh shit, all my SMD died.
All of it? No. You've got, you still got some left.
Yeah.
Second Artemis almost done.
I've got a large amount of mass incoming, I think here.
So many arms.
Oh, where'd all that mess go?
Oh no, not my energy storages! What the fuck?
Oh my god, Taz, you're a monster. I can't even manual reclaim because all of his Sakus are reclaiming before I can get there. Feed me mass then. Alright, second Yelena is 55%.
Boss.
Can't see his HP.
And okay, you know he's even. I was like, even. Fear, even. What wipe? Seven 100k HP and dropping fast.
Commander under attack.
Look at the amount of spiders.
Detected.
I don't like where White is building his agents. Taz, watch out for the... yeah, there's already a TA sub here. Right there. That one there. TA sub. It's 70k HP, that one.
How are your anti-nukes doing?
Mine are not loaded.
I have 1.5 loads.
Alright, you have to... okay, we need to concentrate. Alright, we're gonna die if we don't have SMD loaded. Okay, this is not good. I mean, this is...
I have... still loaded? Oh, wait. What? Two fired. Are those, experimental nukes?
Yeah, they are.
Oh, fuck. So I had two left, and now I have none left. Okay, one. If you have spare moss.
Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack.
Entropy.
Yeah, I am 1 minute to loading one of my SMDs.
I have one loaded at the moment, I think. Just one.
Commander under attack.
With one strategic launch heavily defense. Assisted.
You survived that nuke, but we need more. That one isn't ours, that was Nook. And it's a yellow Nook. There's a lot of hard units coming.
Strategic launch detected.
That's not ours.
Okay, I will have two ready for the other one. Should I are the defenses enough though? Because I'm not making any more now.
Strategic launch detected.
50 empties now. I'm rich. And 20 silence.
Strategic launch detected. Bander under attack.
Taz, there's a third Yolana. I'm gonna try and build it.
What?
Why did Boofy control K? He didn't say anything.
Yeah, just literally left.
Oh wait, but there's Filcher.
I got his stuff.
Can I have the things there?
Yes. I'll give you everything.
Yeah, I've got one missile loaded, but that's it.
Huh? You got air? What the hell?
I've got one SMD loaded, two now. Frontliner, if you keep your Artemis to the right of the map, I'll keep nuking the left. Frontliner?
Yeah, heard you.
TA4 bomber just crashed on my loaded empties and took out all my build power. Like, literally all my droids.
That way we can avoid overlapping fire.
What's the deal with the transports?
I'm trying to block the nuke. If it lands.
Okay. Yeah, my four loaded empties just got killed.
Yeah, I'm gonna give mess to the entropy as well.
Yeah, it would be good. I will stall in like 10 seconds again.
I'll be rebuilding the storage and giving it to you.
Oh yeah, I'm going to start just a little.
I'll build it, don't worry about it.
Strategic launch detected.
One of these was this, right?
Yes. Focusing Artemis on the right, boss Colossus over here. Sending one Artemis there.
Copy.
I have two entities to load it. The last boss, we won.
No point in making Protoss anymore then.
The boss, the last boss spawns at the 52 minute mark.
I could do with the mass boost, please, anyone?
I only have 5k.
Targeting the avalanche in the middle.
Strategic launch detected.
I will have 7 IDs loaded.
I've got one missile loaded and I'm making more SMD. Do you think you guys are going to be okay? Because I can't really afford to make SMD.
Yeah, SMD seems fine.
I think so.
Yeah?
It's just this rate of nukes and...
I didn't build an SMD for my main base.
Taz, we do need 2 or 3 SMD missiles to protect our base.
I think it's too late now.
Yeah.
With enough build power, you can make it work, right?
Yeah, if you start, I can send 100... How many drones do I have? 155 drones?
I have more mass for nervous energy.
Thank you.
The setting part needs to be right.
You know what, I'm not going to finish that 30 alone. I'm going to finish it. I think Taz realized that before I did. Yellow firing mid.
Nah, I could have killed the beetle bot. What about the shit over here? Can't you kill that?
You have to ping it. What?
On the corner, the artillery.
And the nukes.
Which corner?
Top right.
No. They have too much HP and it'll be a waste of DPS. Okay, I think this Colossus is 200,000 mass, I think. Taz, I think if you keep spreading the mass to everyone, that will help be the best thing.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, 234,000 mass, this Colossus. So I'll be okay for mass for a bit.
Got Sakus, sending to reclaim.
How many missiles have we got loaded, please? Entropy?
Oh, motherfuck, the ass is you.
Frontliner?
At least two.
Frontliner?
Eight.
Entropy?
Four. At least four.
Okay.
But I'm soon to have a Palmore.
I'm full mess now.
Good, good. Alright, I'm building. Rest in peace, all your CPUs. I'm building air now.
And the commander died.
Get it, Taz. I've got one missile loaded, and that's all. Five seconds to both YOLO charging.
I got about seven missiles now.
Copy. Targeting left. You have two Artemis, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you got two fortresses incoming, a bit to the mid.
The Doomsday Fortress.
Yes.
We're targeting those. I might have a Zerg problem in my base. My base survives. Yeah, I still have tech 3, I'm fine.
Ten seconds to Yolona.
Because you have the SMT silo. Oh wait, it survives. Oh, but two other ones died. What the hell?
Commander under attack.
Okay, I'm targeting the fortress that's coming in after those two. Probably finish it with your Artemis.
Oh, sure.
Oh man, selecting drones is like the hardest problem in FAF.
Shift and then select everything, then in your units menu, select them from there. It's a pain, I know. There's probably a much more efficient way to do that.
Yeah, the thing is, I want just... So if I want to put half the drones on something, like half of one group on something and half on something else, then I cannot do select all, right?
No. There should be a button to select half of what you have selected.
I'm gonna get the Beetle Bot and the Fortress. The Fortress is gonna be half HP.
Targeting the fortresses on the left with one Artemis.
I've got another 160k mass here. Tazzy Saki is a far away. Okay, some more anti-air, huh?
Commander under attack.
Okay, the boss is gonna spawn, targeting the main boss coming to the right with both YOLO. Far right. Then I'm going to start targeting the Omega. I'm sending bombers for Scathis.
Strategic launch detected.
Targeting final fortress with both Artemis.
Looks like Omega is here. Yeah, it's the UEF one. Yeah.
Holy shit.
500,000. Only 500? 5 million.
5 million.
Only 5. Why is it only 5 million?
Maybe it's a face boss.
Oh, okay, I've got my thing mixed up here. It's, we only need one missile, SMD missile per base, because it's the Navy base as well, only that needs it.
No, there's no coming from me.
Hello!
Oh, this guy again.
What you guys doing? Sounds intense.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack.
Hit my power. Then one of my satellites.
Should target the Omega with the Artemis.
Yeah, I sent it already.
Strategic launch detected.
What's this Artemis you keep talking about?
This satellite flying over here.
Oh, it's got a really good regen, man.
Ooh.
It's already regened most of its HP since my last two nukes.
Strategic launch detected.
More nukes coming from the subs. It's heading towards the Navy side.
My AM tag died. so I cannot make.
Yeah, we are still being shouted by Nuke. By Nuke. They have 5 loaded.
Entropy, can you use your drones to assist my anti-boss? Here.
Anti-boss?
Yeah, your drones.
The drones.
See your drones here? Quickly.
So it's over that leak with the transports above it.
Sorry?
The transports above it might make it that leak on it. It's going up.
Silencer? Right.
Yeah, that's the name.
Oh wow, there you go, my PD.
I'm gonna send transports to try and kill it.
Lost my satellite, rebuilding it.
Almost there with the turret. With the mass boost, please, anyone?
I'm out.
Yeah, me too. The drones are drone assisting, so...
Yeah, it's an upgrade.
Complete. Now it fires every 25 seconds, is it? Or 30 seconds? It's not advancing, is it? Oh, slowly, very slowly.
Oh,
it's a type
moving. Maybe not.
I'm using my NGs to assist the Aurora shield. Oh, my NGs are dead.
It's almost dead.
Got this. Good job, guys. Good job.
And dead.
So, Entropy, this is one of 8 Omega bosses, and it's random which one is spawned at minute 52.
Mm-hmm.
And there's currently a Navy Omega being put on. Yeah.
I think mine's satellite tied to Nuke explosion.
Nuke explosion, yeah?
Yeah. Or maybe the final boss explosion, something like that.
Yeah, cool map. I like it.
Okay, wait. Taz, how many harms do you have? I reckon there's about 80 there. Anybody want a 128 left? Which means he probably had 200. Lovely job. Well done.
How much reclaim do you have?
Oh, he's probably got close to 2 million. I've got 1 million. 1.66. Good job.
Okay.
Good job. Yeah. On this map, a lot of the times, Navy is the problem. Because Navy.
You need the proper build order to face the Navy.
Yeah, and if it's not that, then it's SMD, right?
Yeah, SMD is a problem.
And if it's not that, it's mid, right?
No.
And if it's not that, it's the air boss, almost 1 million HP.
Yeah, I think you are pretty close dying with the nukes. At one point, I think.
Ah, yeah.
we might have been completely out of assembly.
Mm-hmm. Have you ever seen that come off, trying to block a nuke with air units or stuff like that?
Yeah. Seen some hilarious casts where that happens.
Yeah. I went for the transports because they've got the biggest surface area. I've been told that that does work sometimes. Okay, lovely. Good job. Got to save this replay for DDVX.
Yeah. Good job. Good sleep now.
Now you can go to sleep happy. I know I will. Alright, thanks for playing, Entropy.
Yeah, GG.
Lovely.